guys, it's Star, and today I'm going to be showing you pretty much a tour of the Summer Carnival, if you haven't came there yet. So, pretty much it's a bunch of games where you earn tickets, and here there's tickets. I see that thing with the paw on it, that's tickets, and I have 796 of them. And so let's start with this game. It's called Phantom Ball. Let's see if I'm good at it. Oh man. Okay, let's see if I'm good at this game now. Let's see. Seems kind of easy, but I don't know. So. Oh god. And I have a timer too? This is horrible. I just tried that. Oh man. Okay, I did not mean to do that though. This is really hard. If you're watching this video, this is really hard, even though it does not seem hard. Wow. Gosh. So let's try this game now. Press the switch bar to move or something? I think I did. Yeah. What are you attacking me? next game, this is only one game that I'm actually good at. The very first game that I played. Okay, let's see. So, I'll come back to the sale later when I'm done with all this. Okay. Oh, I've done this before. And loading. Okay, finally. God, this is really going fast on me. Okay, this is... Come on, Phantom, please, just trying to be nice. Oh my gosh. I don't know if I'm gonna do this. Okay, let's see. How do I do this? Oh, it's this thing. I love to do these things, but I've never done it on Animal Jam. Hey, that was really cool. Going away before I can even hit them. Sorry, this is some skinhead, even though it's really a little kiddish. Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. Seriously. No. I'm waiting for the gold one to pop up. Oh. Okay. Now. Okay, so the potion. So there's a bounce house where you can bounce around and have fun. I think since I'm done with all the mini games. Yeah. It's not only a big bouncy house, but it's still an awesome bouncy house, so who doesn't love a bouncy house? Okay, well, anyway, back here, you can get some free cotton candy. I choose... Okay, then I'll put... Probably do the purple, because purple is my favorite color. Don't ask why. I just really like purple. Okay, there we go. And there's my nice, big, fat, whatever that thing is. It's so huge I can't even pronounce it. Okay, so let's see. Now that I'm done with all of my stuff, I can show you the amazing things that you can get. I'm guessing these are a lot for your pet though, because I've gotten some stuff in here. Bumper car. Oh, that's cute. A bumper car. Bring a fire. Circus ball and stand. That's kind of nice. Vanity. This part is the more pet part. And then I got the pet Ferris wheel and the pet roller coaster. I kind of think it'd be cool to get the pet parasol, or whatever it is, and the ice cream cart. The ice cream cart's so cool. Okay. Over here. Let's see what we can get from here. So, our star necklace, sandals, something, whatever that says. Dinosaur tail, parcel, ooh, nice parcel, I'll come when I get it. Feathered bird hat. Something armor, I can't even read that. Star hat, moon hat, sun hat, parasol hat, that's cute. Pineapple hat, it's crazy. Giant Esther hat, cotton candy hat, that's really cotton candy hat. Hummingbird balloon hat. Flamingo balloon hat, butterfly balloon hat, snake balloon hat, oh, pizza hat, umbrella hat, just a second, okay, umbrella hat, lightning necklace, kite, hat with dreadlocks, that's so cute, lollipop necklace. Where are people going with this stuff? Clown hair, sombrero. Well, okay, that's a lot of stuff you can buy with your tickets. If I were you, I'd save up with all your tickets. And I think that's all, so. Oh, wait, no, one plushie place. There it is. I don't really like plushies, but in case you do, here's some plushie stuff. Freedom puppy. Large freedom puppy, freedom ducky, large freedom ducky, freedom bunny, large freedom bunny, it's getting crazy, freedom butterfly, you know, large freedom butterfly, and then same thing right here, freedom frog, large freedom frog, this is so cute, freedom hamster, large freedom hamster, freedom kitty, large freedom kitty, freedom snake, large freedom snake, freedom piglet, large freedom piglet, oh, sugar glider, that's so cute, I love sugar gliders, freedom sugar glider, and large freedom sugar glider, that's so cute. So, there you are, save with those gems so you can buy the game, or so you can afford for the games, and then save your tickets so you can afford other stuff. So, bye, don't forget to subscribe, like, and favorite, and I'll see you all next time. Oh, oops. Bye, gamers. Okay.